Hello once again, audience. When we left off, I was playing this live blood duels, playing against my friends. I don't have any friends. But I just wanted to play it again because now I got it on my Xbox because he gave it to me for free. I'm just kidding. I paid for it. Oh, they're going to reimburse me. Oh, I remember you. Oh, I want to skip this. We've already seen this cutscene. So if you haven't, I'm just going to rush through and just show off my new skills. Okay, I can't skip this part. That's fine. It's beautiful. But I'm going to show off how good I am now after, you know, learning from my mom how to play this game. And you're going to be surprised at how I'm not actually any better. But shut up, man. I don't need none of that. Oh, God. Start my day out with freaking another murdered deer. Oh, I get to carry him around. I don't even remember that. Was a warrior. Did I? Dude, I never even played this part. In the bloodiest wars this okay, so I played the demo.
He fought until he was done.
Oh God, listen to that voice.
Abandoned battle.
Oh no, 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 no. I probably did play this part. I just don't freaking remember it. Instead, because I'm an idiot. Took a wife and made a home. Okay, so you just carry the deer forward, and then he. Okay, cutscene. I wanted to use that as a weapon.
But he could never forget what he saw in the time before.
Oh, yeah, he had the dream. Oh, he dude, I remember all this freaking stuff now. God dang it. Of the blood. Okay, so if you haven't watched the live version of this, which cuts between gaming and audience interaction, click the annotation on this video. It'll be bright red. Shut your mouth. So in that one, I played the demo, which is probably... maybe exactly the same freaking thing. Maybe I should just play ahead. But no, I mean, this way you can watch the game. You're welcome. That guy's got some... What just happened?
The dream had
my TV just turned off.
Terror.
My TV just turned off.
The only vision more
oh no, that's going to throw off the timing of this whole thing.
Was the one to which
oh no, I'm going to have to resync. Oh God, bear with me. Down, up. Okay, I got to freaking sync. Oh, good. God. Oh, man. I hope that works. Good job, Aaron Miller. I feel... it's so intense. I couldn't hear the music when I was playing live. I didn't have headphones on. You know? You gotta freaking get into it. You gotta get into this world where people are being murdered and there's everything's burning and people are being murdered. So you can get the full experience. Okay. Oh, these people exactly. These are the people I was just talking about, you guys. Hey, I was just talking about people being murdered. What's up, baby?
My love!
Oh,
Get inside, quickly. Sweet
heart. Oh, yeah, come on. What is that on your back? What is that? What use is that, sir? What purpose? Booyah! Booyah! Oh, yes! Oh, yeah! Okay, hold on. I'm mashing other buttons than I did. Oh, good lord. Oh, you better believe I know how to devastating strong blows. I know all about devastating! Ow, ow. Oh, battle combos. Oh, chain both of those. Got it. So push one and then the other. No problem. Got it. Oh, you are dead now, suckers. You are dead. Magic combo. I like a combo number 6. Ah, with fries and murder. Mostly murder. Ah. Oh, man. Good lord. Oh, jeez. Yeah, so everybody that came to the live show had to be 17. Or my mom. Crom's battle skills. You better believe I'm going to look at... I've never even looked at his battle skills. Okay. The madness of Sandioff. Lose wrath. Smash down from the air... What? A and Y. That's awesome. XXXX. You better believe I'm going to XXX. Down in XXXX. Good lord, down to X, Y. I'm gonna forget all this. Jump after your shoulder barge. Good lord. There's so much more stuff to this. Do you have to buy this stuff? All right, let's just do the down X, 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 and then the A and Y. I'm totally gonna do that. Oh my sweet. What does that do? Boom. Oh my good lord. Oh, yeah. That did nothing. That did nothing at all. Down X, 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 X. Yeah, thump. Oh, yeah. Oh, my good lord. All right, I'm done. I'm learning. I learned. Got it. Okay, this is definitely different than the demo. What? What? Now I'm confused. What? Wait, is this house on fire? Whoa! Whoa! He can't even see with that helmet on. What if that guy was on his side? He just freaking notices a person. Oh my god, it was. He couldn't even see that. Oh no! No! I was right! He couldn't even see. That was his girlfriend. His helmet has too much limited visibility for him to have seen that. Oh, it was his girlfriend. He had slain. That's his fault. I didn't even push X that time. That was all you, sucker. You forgot that when you press X, people die. Which is exactly what I said during the live show. Okay, this game is definitely different, and it's gonna have to be freaking resynced every 5 seconds. Every cutscene, my Xbox is like turning my TV off. Awesome. Oh, party. Okay, come on. Look at that symbol. Look at that, huh? Oh, man.
Crom slept for days, numb with guilt.
Oh, and when he awoke, and ice.
He was not alone.
Uh-oh. Dude, I'm not your species, man. You cannot mate with me, man. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. I misled her with my hat. I don't want... Please. No, let's just be friends! You silly... You are silly. I'm going to down XXXX you. You better believe... Aw.
Go.
I didn't even have time.
Follow me, Crom.
Oh.
What are you?
Good lord.
I am Morrigan.
All the animals are trying to hook up with me.
Help you.
What help can you possibly offer me, witch?
I'm not a witch, you.
I'm a bad.
Think of me as a god.
No.
I can offer you our answers.
Okay.
We both want the same thing.
How can you talk?
Crom of Garethus. Revenge.
Oh, revenge. My god.
On who?
On who? Revenge. I don't know the meaning of the word. I lied.
Did you not have a vision?
I do know the meaning.
Did you not see yourself in battle with Arod, ruler of the gods?
Talk me through this, girl.
I saw.
She's making those things light up. She's definitely a god. Oh, not that one. Oh, man. Nice try. Oh, no, boar. Oh, my god. My mom. Okay, my mom used the hunting bow. I just never pressed B. I didn't even know I had a hunting bow in the demo.
It was a prophecy of your future.
Not that I need to be long range to inflict murder. Totally fine with the close quarters.
Clorders? What did you do to make him hate you?
That's not a word.
I did nothing.
No, that can't be true.
Oh man.
Ayrton, the goddess of fate, wants to meet you.
What?
She wants to help.
How? She gods freaking... cannot speak directly with men.
Well, we're talking.
He's so angry.
Then you are not a god.
For you can speak, and I am a man. Makes no sense to the logic I've just created. I made that logic up myself.
Why did you bring me here?
Hello, blue birdie.
Wait.
Uh-oh, this is the beginning of the demo. Wait, no, this is when I loaded. Oh, yeah, I remember now. I remember now. Oh, yeah. Oh, my glove fist of murder death. Oh, man, flashback. Oh, come on. It's totally safe. Look at it. What's up, girl? Ain't seen you in so long, girl.
The gauntlet is a gift from the goddess Earth. Through it, you can
and
take
then I said
the
it must
power
be cold.
Of your enemies.
Remember?
The power you will need to traverse the Bloodforge.
Oh,
the Bloodforge.
I think that actually might be a guy.
It is a myth told to children and fools.
As am I.
Oh, really? She is full of herself. She is a myth told to children and fools. She should not brag about that. She's told to fools. Oh, that looks awesome. Oh, it's like I have two hands on my one hand. I'm double left-handed. Oh, I can do all kinds of stuff with this double left hand. Oh, man. Oh, no. Somebody's quadruple left-footed, apparently. Okay, that guy. All right, I gotta pause it. Thanks for watching. Click on it and watch next video. Bless your face. If you sneeze during this video, bless you. Peace out.